Alright, hello ladies and gentlemen, HeavenClone here, and how y'all doing? Bringing you guys another Fortnite video. So this is gonna be a quick one for you guys, but today the meteor in Fortnite has started hitting the ground. As you guys can see right now on screen, there should be some footage of the meteor actually striking the ground. But what does this mean? Is this all that's gonna happen with the meteor? No, I do not think so. You see, as meteors enter the Earth's atmosphere, they become super hot. So hot, in fact, that most of the time they'll burn up in the atmosphere. Thing is, when a big meteor enters the atmosphere, it can sometimes have chunks of it that break off and hit the ground a little bit before the main meteor. And I think that's what's going on here. Alright, so you've got the big meteor as it's entering the atmosphere, right? It's getting close to hitting the Earth. Parts of it are breaking off, and those parts are hitting the ground first, and those are the meteors we're seeing. That's why they're landing all over the map in random locations. Alright, so this pretty much confirms that the meteor is going to play a huge part in Season 4, which is coming out in only a few days, right? So pretty much for Season 4, I believe the meteor is going to hit, probably Tilted, and then, well, we're gonna have pretty much Season 4 starting, right? So anyways, that's all I have for you guys. I told you it'd be a quick one. So if you're new here, make sure to drop a subscribe for more Fortnite content, and I'll see you in the next one.